The iron road is a hard road, and the work is never ending. Working night and day on the iron way, we're the boys who keep the engines rolling. You sign on at the local shed, they put you to the cleaning. In your dungarees, cleaning Super D's, you're a sweeper up, a brewer up, a shovel slinger, spanner bringer, steam raiser, fire drop, a general cook and bottle washer, learning how to keep them rolling. When you've done your time at the local shed and had your share of trouble, on the old footplate, you're the driver's mate and you're married to a lousy shovel. It's check the water, check the tools and chuck the blooming coal in. Give the gauge a wipe, check injector pipe. Now it's swing your shovel at the double, give a rock. Watch the clock, steam raising, sweat running, backache and bone shake. And fireman, keep a rolling. When you've shoveled a million tons of coal some 10 or 12 years later, and your only dream is of raising steam, then they hand to you your driver's papers. The iron road is a hard road and the work is never ending. Working night and day on the iron way, we're the local drivers, early risers, lodging turners, mile burners, 11 quid a week earners. We're the boys who keep them rolling.